coming down inside the final 400. Cambron in front. Burcastle gives chase on the outside. Ace Impact, Greenland, El Riffer. Then came Victoria Row, Ponty and Straight. Ace Impact is slowly but surely wearing them down on the outside. He gobbles them up. Ace Impact, Burcastle, El Riffer is late in between. It is Ace Impact, a soft victory.